I've actually been practicing for about 10 years this year, since 2003. Graffiti is a global culture, and every city you go, street art or the graffiti culture actually reflects the society that they're in. And it's the same with what we do in Singapore. And a lot of my works talk about my society. I cannot talk about global society because I'm not akin to them. For me, I'm akin to Singaporeans, being in Singapore and what it entails. When you see someone painting on the streets, you can actually see the progression of the artwork. You can ask the artist, you can talk to the artist. It's like a chance encounter a lot of times. From the authorities' point of view, what I would like to say is they should trust artists to know that we can regulate ourselves. It's about the community. We want to educate people what is street art. Singaporeans actually can gain a lot from the arts. It speaks to us a lot about who we are and who we were before. The little nuances that makes us Singaporeans now.
Sports tend to build colorblindness because playing sports help children and the community at large to play together and live together as one. When children play together, parents and their friends tend to come down and support the children, and you get the masses together. Soccer can develop into a common interest whereby it will be the talking point for most Singaporeans. The government, I believe, what they need to invest in is to budget more money, open up more facilities whereby the community will have easy access to it, provide the coaching on a long-term basis. Schools have to make it such that after the students have finished their studying, they could allocate a certain period of time for the child to play whatever game they want. And the government could play a role in this by setting up special division whereby they have coaches under them to teach the child in whatever game they are interested in.